Little People, Big World. Caryn Chandler's ex-husband has a criminal record. Hello, my lovely viewers, welcome to my channel. I hope you are so well. If you like this video, so don't forget to subscribe my channel. TLC's Little People, Big World Season 25 features Matt Roloff and Caryn Chandler's engagement news. The couple's been together for years and finally decided to tie the knot. Now, fans can look back at Caryn's past relationship with her ex-husband, Joseph Chandler. Here's what to know about Joseph and his past criminal record. Little People, Big World Season 25 shows Caryn Chandler and Matt Roloff's rock-solid relationship. Fans likely remember when Caryn and Matt started dating on the show, as it was shortly after Matt and Amy Roloff's divorce. Caryn worked at Roloff Farms as the manager of Pumpkin Season when she and Matt got romantic in 2017. As for Caryn's ex-husband, Joseph Chandler, he filed for divorce from Caryn in 2012. The couple was together for 20 years before parting ways. According to documents obtained by Radar Online, Joseph has a criminal record. Oregon state court records indicate that police arrested Joseph twice in the past for driving while under the influence. His most recent arrest was reportedly on January 31, 2018. According to the records, he did unlawfully drive a vehicle upon a highway or premises open to the public while under the influence of intoxicants, to wit, alcohol. A judge then sentenced Joseph to 45 days behind bars and 2 years of probation, and he had to pay $1,855 in fines. He also had his license revoked. In 2013, Joseph reportedly drove with a suspended license and pled guilty to the charges. As a result, a judge ruled that he should enter the Washington County Community Corrections / State of Oregon Corrections Department for a period of three years. The initial license suspension happened after he drove under the influence in 2009 and caused injury to several people with his car. In November 2009, Joseph did unlawfully and recklessly cause serious physical injury to victim. According to court documents, the courts determined that he unlawfully and recklessly engaged in conduct that created substantial risk of physical injury to four others. As a result, he was charged with assault in the third degree, failure to perform duties of driver, felony involving serious physical injury, driving under the influence of intoxicants, liquor, alcohol, and a controlled substance, and assault in the fourth degree. Caryn Chandler's son, Connor Chandler, also has legal troubles. He went through a public custody battle in 2023 and was previously arrested for harassment. Little People, Big World Season 25 shows Matt Roloff and Caryn Chandler excitedly announcing their engagement to their friends and the rest of the Roloff family. While Matt had the proposal planned, Caryn said she had no idea. The couple was hanging out at sunset in their Arizona backyard when Matt asked the question. After he asked, "I was so shocked," Caryn said on the show, according to People. "And then we took a minute. We just sat for a few minutes and just chatted, and I was very excited and I cried, and he's like, 'Don't you want to go in the light and look at it?' And I'm like, 'No, I just want to sit here for a minute and absorb this moment, because it just felt right. It felt natural. It felt like it was always meant to be.'" Unfortunately, the other Roloff family members have mixed feelings about the engagement. The proposal doesn't faze Amy, as she knew that Matt and Caryn would likely marry at some point. But Zach Roloff expresses disapproval. "What did you think when your dad and Caryn got engaged?" producers asked Zach this season. "I didn't reply," Zach said. "I don't want to talk about it." Thanks for watching. If you like this video, so don't forget to subscribe my channel.